It's a graveyard when I open the gates of God! Get a boy!
What's up, Battle Rap World? It's your girl, Prestavia, your favorite battle rap of all time. Listen, I need y'all to do me a favor right now. Stop what you're doing. Subscribe to Gates of the Garden YouTube channel. I honestly don't understand why you haven't done so already. No worries, we forgive you, but just subscribe to the channel right now. Like the channel right now. I want y'all to know that God is love.
The best in the country. If we both die tomorrow, Gates of the Garden would only put up the post to remember me. Who we need.
Yo!
Yeah!
Jersey.
Open the fucking gates, man. Make some noise. Yeah. Gates of the Garden lockdown 2.
Huh?
We here with another crazy battle. On my left, introduce yourself.
Street Money, Free Society.
Mm-hmm. Y'all make some noise.
On my right.
Hey yo, it's Boss. AKA Mr. Shoulder Shimmy.
Uh-huh.
It's the first time I shot a shotgun and made my shoulder shimmy.
Make some noise, come
thank
on.
You, appreciate
yeah.
Let's get right to it. It's on boss status. We need y'all to hold it down.
What?
I'm in the hell.
Hold it down. I said, for all the haters, please do me a favor. And don't compare me to none of these rap dudes. You know the ones who recycle garbage and still be trash too? I told Dre, it's time for a little payment, bro. I think it's past due. And this nigga went and pulled money out the air like a cash booth. You know he a Crucible Scout. He could get you on smack, dude. Hey, but you talking to the wrong person. Cause me, I'm the type of nigga that'll actually smack you and get you bad views. Let me see something. I said, let me see something. It's either keep the peace or the peace dumping. When my men stroll, we gonna make sure you pussies bleed monthly.
Uh-huh.
Who's the most underrated? The answer? Hey, I am, and the league loves me.
Okay.
So from the tip off, I'm on point guard, and you don't wanna see my team jumping.
Yeah.
Now, I'll give you hits from the street. The method is to smoke you, or your men. And it will not be funny, but drunk. How high are you to think that I need money? Not to say that I don't want money, but what more do you want from me?
Yeah.
Hey, I'm trying to get Fidel Castro bread, you know that plug money? Because I'm a goon that don't need the use of roids to be wild strong. Just give me a little Castro and drug money, nigga, I will rob you.
Yeah.
Nigga, I will rob you. Like, don't try to run from me. Because soon as you do, I blast you. Shoot your plasma over the paper, and you gonna lose a lot of blood money. This is insufficient, but fun, and you ain't got enough money. Think bank robbers. My main goal is getting a bag, money. Hey, cause since a juvenile, I could turn 9-9 into 2000. I was young getting that cash money.
Fire.
Like that.
Tough
ass
shit.
And anybody who ride with dog, probably gonna collide in the wall, and end up a crash dummy. And I'ma continue to be the boss of you battle rap bitches like Babs Bunny.
Damn.
Listen, money. Bitcoin, this is different money. You from Trenton, I'm from the trenches. I could care about your home less, I just set a dimension. No, in a parallel universe, I just set a dimension. I wish a nigga would sleep on me. Bark up the wrong tree, and in the park somewhere parked by the park benches. Hey, cause these ranches the new models. And all my cats walking with switches stick out like a thick bitch with extensions. I'm a boss, you my son. It's about time I give him the business. This is the difference. You rappers is all sweet. See, if I lift the stock up, I'll probably shoot you through a Wall Street, my squad beat. I'll get my boy Beans, and he gonna catch you on the back street and black street. I'm talking about spark spray all day, and it ain't nobody but your ass fault if you and these bullets cross ways. Yeah. So if you wanna get busy street, then we can like I said. If you wanna get,
yo,
let's go. I said, it ain't nobody but your ass fault. If you and these bullets cross ways. Yeah, so if you want to get busy street, then we gonna light your ass up. Broadway, I don't play like I'm skipping practice. I will spin the block if it's any static. Yeah, I lift the K, he gonna fly away. Lenny Kravitz, and if you survive, I'm coming back with a different ratchet. And watch me make money disappear. I got a spinning habit. Hey, fuck a vest. Fuck a vest. Nigga, you better have a full metal jacket. Or get hit with a clip filled with full metal jackets. Yeah, or we could go past this rap shit. If I feel like I'ma take a loss, then battle over. Nigga, you can't rap if I break your jaw. Try to run, you won't make it fall. My niggas are hot on stage, pushing niggas for reaction. Like they heard a crazy bar, it's crazy, dog.
Yeah.
It's crazy, dog. It's crazy. You rap Rolling 60s crew? Uh-huh. And you battle Shotgun Sugar, he a crip like you? And y'all got 6,000 views? Where? Yeah? Well, since you like that number so much, nigga, it's only right you get a couple 662s. I dare you. I dare you. Make a move. And shit can go a different way. Nigga, I'll fucking make sure you freeze and you get tagged for your ice. This isn't play. Double drum. Look like a figure eight. He probably thinking in his head like, how I'm supposed to get away? Nigga, I figure skate so you can try to stop us. But why bother? Nigga, if I had a dollar for every nigga I shot, I would have $5. I'm getting better as time ticks. Uh-huh. More important than reading a fine print when you sign shit. Greatness is how you define this. You smell that? Take a sniff. Nigga, I'm godsend. So you don't want beef.
That was fire.
You don't want beef. Nigga.
I guess.
Nigga, you don't want beef. Catch me undercover. On the creek, one deep. Or I could call 21 partners and get you jump street. Scared of who? This guy, career-wise, I done passed him probably. Getting killed, I said, this guy, career-wise, I done passed him probably. Getting paid to kill niggas. I'm talking bags and bodies. I might be on season 2. Y'all better tag somebody. It's Mr. Make Your Shoulder Shimmy when I blast the shoddy. Nigga. You motherfucker.
Right.
For real. If I'm on your heels, ain't no way you can chill. Nigga, if I pop with the steel, you get shot in your grill. For them bills, DeMar Hamlin, out of nowhere, he gonna drop in the field. And if I kill your man, tell me how would you feel? It's okay if y'all niggas don't save money, cause you ain't gonna have to worry about a hospital bill. It's a lot of snakes in the garden, but I'm so cold, bruh, that I can wrap circles around you niggas and still give you the cold shoulders. Mr. Fucking Shoulder Shimmy, boss, I'm done, go ahead.
Open the gates, they hate on my state, they withdrawing. Open the gates, we open the gates of the garden.
Try if you want to. Tell your man ride if he want to. Quando Rondo, your best friend to die right in front you. I'm the type dude that could really put a brick on you. But I know you the type dude I could really put a bitch on you. Think about it. I can see it now, like really picture you. Keisha left the door open. Y'all sitting in the living room. I creep in, smiling, cannon on you like an interview. Mm-hmm. Gun butt, stomp him to my Tim Turner tennis shoes. Pick him up, drop him, my love language physical. Send you to whoever you feel invented you. Right now I'm in the war, we up 10-2. Turn it up a couple knots, that's what I tend to do. Your team gets shot with you, who gon' tend to you? Scuff with me, catch a buck 50, like 10-2. How I feel, y'all all acting, I'm all action. You only in the field on all Madden, you false flagging. Be all IP in all caps and all captions. Him and them died, they was all captains, so go on, man.
Bring back.
How I feel, y'all all acting, I'm all action. You only in the field on all Madden, you false flagging. It be all IP in all caps and all captions. Him and them died, they was all capping, so God snatched them. Your girl let me chill in the crib. She gave me all access and 15 minutes of fame from an orgasm. How we march is all madness, we're all ratchets. Stocks, drumsticks, and beams. That's all attachments. For your mom, pops, kids, and queens, I hit all attachments. I catch your big mom in traffic, like Paula Patton. Take your bitch and make her mine. I get Paula Patton. Oh, this gon' get bad. Oh, this gon' get bad. It ain't no simulation, can't skip past. Uno, you draw, I draw too, nigga. Quick, fast, reverse. Play your cards right, you can get cash. But meanwhile, I got more workout than a gym class. I came to whip ass, and you leave it here big mad. Ride through, bullet in your window like a Tim tag. Hop out, bullet on your flesh like a skin tag. You bout it, my nigga, I doubt it, my nigga. Internet thug, I smack the Wi-Fi out of a nigga. I'm on edge.
That's fine.
I'm on edge. Can't fade me, I ball heads. And I still get you twisted, my G, we're all dread. I'm cut for it. My neighborhood got them clippers out. Line you up proper. My young nigga's spinning now. We even got an app for you. Schedule your appointment, clown. 3 o'clock, your block. Them headliners pulling around. I told them you got ball status, so you get the best service. They gon' put the blade on you. Even go a step further. Shaving cream on your face. Towel on your left shoulder. Make you smile ear to ear, cause I don't do attempt murders. See, battle rap give y'all makeovers. Y'all stand in front of these cameras and get the play soldier. In reality, you straight doja. You trying to lie when you bout as fly as a layover. A garden snake trying to play cobra. The K holder. Enough shots, it can flip a Range Rover. It's 23, so the game's over. I'm still riding around, trunk full of China like it's hangover. So I keep it concealed. So I keep it concealed. Like imagine us beefing for real. It's twisted like Jeffrey Dahmer. I get deep on the drill. And that's twisted because Jeffrey Dahmer went deep with a y'all sleeping for real. My chain froze, so it's easy to chill. You read me wrong and they gonna be reading your will. It's over for you. I ride so hard, I bleed motor oil. We just pull those caskets, them wounds was... I keep it concealed. My chain froze, so it's easy to chill. You read me wrong, and they gon' be reading your will. It's over for you. Ride so hard, I bleed motor oil. We closed caskets, them wounds was open on you. I ain't laughing, death ain't funny, the joke is on you. Like, hey Ace, your queen is a king, I'm just joking on you. But you play like the deuces is wild, I go joker on you. Yo. Hey yo Ace, your queen is a king, I'm just joking on you. But you play like your deuces is wild, I go joker on you. On the set, I'ma do what I gotta do. Shots went off at the event. How many you hit? Shit, two went impossible. Street money, neighborhood.
Fire.
Hey yo, it's your boy Billiano the Dono, everybody's favorite African Americano. Make sure y'all tune in and subscribe to Gates of the Garden on YouTube, man. Stop playing. Press that bell, turn the notifications on. Gang shit loud. Gates.
Yo, 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 Gate World, what's going on, man? It's your boy CeeLo. Just want to tap in with y'all real quick and let you know what me and Dre got going on for y'all on the top of 2023. It's been a blessing so far, and we just want to say thank you, and we appreciate every single one of y'all who pushed that like button, who subscribe, and just all around support, and just speak well about the Gates, man, because we work hard over here, and we would not be where we are without y'all. So with that being said, the top of this year, we want to try and do something a little different. If you've been following us for a while, then you understand what we try to do over here. And our main focus is pushing that untapped talent, you know, the underappreciated talent, ones who may have got their hands dirty and really put that work in, but just doesn't get appreciated as they should. And we like to put them in the limelight and get them noticed and get them them shots that they should have already gotten, if not, should get all around. So we want to try something a little different, and we understand over here at the Gates that a lot of our biggest talent, we're fans first, and that's just what it is. We're at that time in this culture where things are evolving and elevating, and that's what's going on. A lot of y'all have been fans before you ever tried to tap into this. So what we want to do is we want to let all of our subscribers know that you can now reach out to us on Instagram at Gates of the Garden. You can reach out to us on Facebook at Gates of the Garden. just inbox us, have that simple question and ask us, what is the road to getting on the platform? Because we are now open to any and everybody. If you're a fan and you just feel like you never had a battle before and you just want to get your feet wet, come on down. Reach out. There's a blueprint for you. You feel what I'm saying? If you really feel like you want to grab this culture by the throat and really, you know what I mean, get to the next level, reach out to me or Dre at Gates of the Garden, or you can reach out to us personally. I'm CeeLo Jersey on Instagram, and I'm CeeLo on Facebook, and it's I Am Dre Dennis on Instagram, and I think everywhere else too, honestly, or maybe just Dre Dennis on Facebook. So reach out to us. We have plenty different ways that you can get to us. Try your hardest to do that, because I'm telling you, this year we want to push everybody. We want to push everybody. We want to find that new talent. We want to find a new hunger in the culture. And I feel that untapped talent is behind this camera, and we really do appreciate y'all, so we want to give back by giving you a way, you know, to get into the culture without just watching. Actually mingle with some of your favorite battle rappers. You know what I mean? So reach out to us, man. We love y'all. We appreciate y'all. And just stay blessed. Out.